much fun. Holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old gold Chevy and a place of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock. While the other kids were rocking round the clock, we were hopping. But the years went by and the rock just died. Susie went and left us for some foreign guy. Long nights crying by the record machine, dreaming of the Chevy and my old jeans. But they never killed the thrills we got, burning up to the Crocodile Rock. Learning fast as the weeks went past, we really thought the Crocodile.